falls like raindrops falling from my eyes, falling from my eyes. Since my love has left me, I'm so all alone. I would bring her back to me, but I don't know where she's gone. I don't know where she's gone.
Shot that one myself.
Really?
He's a tough old son of a bitch. Shot him 9 times. But I got him. Y'all finished?
Yes, sir.
You can call me Ed. Follow me. You ever work at a gas station before?
No.
You own your own car?
Not yet. But my friend can drive me, or I can get the bus.
Okay. Well, what we're looking for is someone to work the night shift. From 10 to 6 in the morning. Just to let you know, we don't get a lot of business during the night. But you will get some hunters and farmers rolling in around 4 or 5. These hours work for you?
Yeah, I can work whenever you want.
I wish you had a little more experience.
I'm a really fast learner and a hard worker.
So you were convicted of a felony?
Yeah.
Did you go to prison?
For a little while.
For what?
I set my boyfriend on fire.
Did he deserve it?
Yeah.
When'd you get out?
2 weeks ago. My parole officer told me about this place.
So you have a parole officer?
Tom Dugan. He's the one that told me about this job.
I know Tom.
I really need this job.
Well, had an interview this morning, and to be honest, I didn't like him too much. Reminded me of my daughter's husband, and he's an asshole. I go a lot on my gut feelings. You promise you won't give me any shit?
Yeah, I promise.
All right. You got the job.
Thank you. I've been looking for a job since I got out, so this is really great. You won't regret it.
Can you start tonight?
Yeah, absolutely.
Do you have a number I can reach yet?
No, I don't have a cell phone right now.
Home phone? Get here around 9:30. Bobby will give you the walkthrough and show you how to run the register.
Okay.
Well, good meeting you, Mary, and good luck.
Thanks.
Tell Tom he owes me a 6-pack.
Congratulations.
It doesn't pay very well, and I'll have to work the graveyard shift, but I'll take what I can get, right? Absolutely. You need a job. It's a great first step. So when do you start? Tonight. Wow, that was fast.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take you to lunch today to celebrate. What are your plans?
I need to meet my parole officer at 11.
Let's meet at Canton Square, like 12:30?
Okay.
I think this is the start of a new life.
I'll see you then.
It is all for you, Mary.
No rain, Robert. No many raindrops.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. Why didn't you knock? You can just walk into people's apartments.
The door is open.
Is it 11 o'clock already?
Yeah. Who's in the bathroom?
Nobody.
Who are you talking to?
I wasn't talking to anybody.
I tried calling you. What's wrong with your phone?
It's not plugged in.
Why?
Because I don't want a phone.
Plug your phone in. This isn't a request. If I can't get hold of you, things are going to get very difficult. Listen, I know it about you and your boyfriend. I'm sure you're going to be carrying that around with you your whole life. But you have a chance now to do something with yourself. So don't fuck it up.
I'm not crazy, you know.
The file says paranoid and delusional, who suffers from hallucinations.
You know, I didn't do anything.
Then why are you here? You need to save the denial speeches for someone who cares.
I got a job.
Good for you. Where?
Deer Gas Market.
I see. You took my advice.
Ed says you own a six-pack.
Yeah, I owe that old bastard more than a six-pack. When'd you start?
Tonight.
Well, that's good.
Thanks.
I'll check in with you tonight. Just to fill you in on a little secret. There are a lot of people who didn't want you released. They think you're still highly unstable. A lot of families and officials want you to fail. They'd like nothing better than for you to do something stupid so they can use it against you, lock you up, and throw away the key. Just like your boyfriend. Because who's the only source of information?
You.
That's right. So walk the line, report back to me every day, and I'll make sure you stay out of jail. Is that understood?
I thought you didn't care.
I don't.
Yeah.
What were you looking at?
Nothing. I just thought I saw someone.
Who?
Nobody. Are you ready?
Yeah. You want to go to Harmon's or the Mayflower?
Mayflower's fine.
Well, come on. Tell me more about this job.
What do you want to know?
What did the owner say?
He wish I had more experience.
It's a gas station. It's not like it's rocket surgery.
Yeah, but I've never worked at a gas station before.
Well, my cousin does, and he's a fucking idiot. So, you'll be just fine.
I can't eat. I'm so nervous.
What the hell are you nervous about?
I don't know.
Well, you're not gonna eat it. Can I have it?
Sure.
Remember outside when you asked what I was looking at?
Yeah. Someone was staring at me.
Who?
He looked like James.
James is in jail.
Yeah, I know.
And even if by some miracle he got out, I doubt he could even walk. You weren't the guy to ask.
Hey.
Hey, are you sure you're okay? Yeah. Are you taking your medicine?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm still having those episodes every now and again. Jesus. Well, don't tell your parole officer or your doctor any of this.
I won't.
They'll throw your ass away for life. Don't you think I'm gonna be all right? Listen, you've been through a lot of shit. I can't even imagine what it was like. But you can't keep living in the past. You did your time, and what's done is done. You have to move on.
Yeah. You're right. Everything's gonna be great.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Hello?
I'm glad you plugged your phone in.
I told you I would.
Good job, Mary. Hope your job goes well.
Thanks.
Bye.
Yes, Tom?
He watched my daughter die. And now I am going to watch you die.
It's supposed to rain tonight.
Mary, we talked about this. You can't freak out every time it rains.
You know that old 50s song, Raindrops?
No.
Raindrops, so many raindrops. Feels like raindrops.
Okay, please. Please stop singing. Yeah, I know the song.
Well, James would call me every time it rained and play that song over the phone. That's how I knew he was gonna kill someone.
God, that is so fucked up. Is that why you don't want a phone?
One of the many reasons. You know, you're the only one who has stuck by me. I never would have been able to do any of this without you. So thank you.
You don't have to thank me. We've been friends since we were five. You're like family to me. I'll never turn my back on you.
I know what everyone says about me.
Yeah, well, you know what I say to them?
What?
Go fuck yourself. Sure you want to work here?
I don't really have a choice. This place is in the middle of nowhere.
I don't like you being out here all by yourself. I'll be fine.
What are you doing?
I'm coming in. I need to see what this shithole looks like on the inside.
Supposed to start work tonight?
Oh, right. Hi, I'm Bobby.
Hi.
Hi.
And this is Deb.
Oh, hi.
You sell beer?
Oh, yeah. It's right in the back. So, Ed says this is your first time working in a gas station?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, it's pretty easy, so you don't have to worry about a thing. Do you want to see what's going on back
here?
Cool. So this is the cash register, and this is the scanner. You just scan the item, press this button and this button, and when people pay for the gas, they gotta come inside because the pumps are old and they're not automated.
I'll take a pack of spirits.
Okay. So just make sure that you card, because I got in trouble once for selling to a 12-year-old.
You sold cigarettes to a 12-year-old?
Yeah, she had boobs. So that was confusing. so you want to ring her up?
Sure.
All right. And is that debit or credit?
Is that debit or credit?
Debit.
Okay. That will be $9.75, please.
See? Easy as that. Good job.
Thanks.
All right. Okay, so I'll get you a set of keys, and then I'll show you around the rest of the store.
Okay.
All right.
He's kind of cute. For a guy who works at a gas station.
So, you're gonna stay here all night?
No, I'm leaving. I just wanted to make sure everything was all right.
Everything's fine.
I'll call and check up on you later.
Okay. And don't get too drunk. You have to pick me up at 6.
When have I ever gotten too drunk?
We only have 5 channels.
That's fine. I'm not going to be watching that much television.
Say that now, but by 3 a.m. you're going to be begging for some crappy TV show to watch. Trust me. Okay. here are the keys to the store. This round one opens the front door, okay? So if you leave the market, you're gonna have to use this to lock the door behind you. This thin one opens the back door and the bathroom door, and I'd like to keep that door locked at all times.
Okay. What's that one for?
What do you think it's for?
Outdoor bathroom?
You are a fast learner. All right, I think that's pretty good. I think you're ready for your first night. This should be a slow one. Mondays are always slow. Just call me if you have any problems, okay? Ed wants me to check in on you later on the night to see if everything's okay.
Okay.
Got any more questions before I go?
Has this place ever been robbed?
Only by me. Now you can eat and drink anything you want. Just keep your hands up. These babies are mine and I have seniority.
I'm okay, thanks.
Ed never knows. Just leave it in the dumpster out back. And if you smoke, do it outside.
Okay.
Well, I guess that's it. I'll see you later, Mary.
See ya.
Right, Doreen.
The brain is ready.
The patient is ready.
Good.
Dear Gas Market, this is Mary.
How late are you open till?
We're open 24 hours.
Thank you.
Dear Gas Market, this is Mary.
How late are you open till?
Didn't you just call? Dear Gas Market, this is Mary.
How late are you open till?
You already...
Do you like watching people die?
It's me calling. Could you call me at the number I left? I really need to talk to you.
Hi.
Hi.
Dad here?
No, he's not until morning.
Uh-huh. Fill her up, Basil.
Is that pump number two?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Knock me outside. Tell you that for free. I haven't seen you around here before.
Oh, it's my first night. Hmm.
How'd you like?
Yeah, it's good.
So am I. You a student or something?
No.
Well, it's about time I got somebody pretty working here. So, why does a beautiful young woman like yourself work in a dump like this?
Because I needed a job.
You should get your boyfriend to take care of you.
I don't have a boyfriend.
Now, how come you haven't got a boyfriend?
Because I tried to kill him. That'll be $159.75, please.
Hot damn. I think I'm in love.
Is that debit or credit?
Credit. Now, if you ever get tired of not having a man around, you know, I'm always open 24 hours.
Thanks, but I'm not going to be dating anyone for a while.
Ah. What a waste of machinery.
Forgot their credit card.
I'm down.
Oh my god, your lip is bleeding.
Well, yeah, no shit. You punched me in the face.
Sorry. Come on, let's go inside.
That is some right hook you got there.
Sorry. I thought you were somebody else.
And I hate to be that somebody else.
Yeah. You would. Oh, what's that hurt?
It's fine.
Sorry. So, what are you doing here?
Ed said that he wanted me to come check up on you. How's everything going?
Well, I've had one customer. You know him?
Big, tall, bald-headed guy, drives a truck.
That's him.
Yeah, he left that here on purpose.
Why would he do that?
Because he fucked the last girl that works here until Ed walked in on
him. Oh, how could anyone sleep with that guy?
He paid her.
That's disgusting.
He used to fuck her right there. So how is everything going?
I'm fine.
Ed told me you were in prison.
Right. So that's why I wanted you to check up on me. Make sure I'm not stealing anything.
No, you just wanted to make sure everything's okay.
So?
Looks pretty good from where I'm standing. Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Why did you set your boyfriend on fire?
Guess work gets out pretty fast. Do you really want to know?
Do you want to talk about it?
Not really.
Yeah, okay.
My boyfriend was, James Lincoln Fields.
The Rain Ripper?
Yeah.
Killed like 30 women.
35.
So I guess that makes you the Watcher?
Yep. That's what the press called me.
You watched all those girls get killed?
Not all of them.
How did that make you feel?
Like I wanted to die. I still want to die every day.
We don't have to talk about this.
No, it's fine.
How did you find out? You know, that he was...
killing people? Can I get a sip of that? Thanks. I came home from work one night, and... the house smelled really bad. I thought it was an animal or a backed up sewer pipe. So I went down into the basement and it was completely flooded. The smell was too much to take, so I was about to go upstairs to get James. Then I saw the body parts. That's when I knew. They'd been burying bodies underneath our house. I turn around to get James. And he was waiting for me.
That's how you knew it was him?
I always thought there was something going on, but I guess I didn't want to believe it.
What did you do?
Nothing. I just let it all happen.
You know, why didn't you run? Why didn't you go to the cops?
He said he was gonna kill me. And my whole family. I'm not making excuses for myself, but I was young and scared, and I didn't know what else to do. He made me watch after that.
What made you stop?
Her name was Christine Rogers. So young. After that, I didn't want to live anymore. So while he was sleeping, I set the house on fire.
With you inside? He's still alive, right? Why the rain?
So their souls could be cleansed. I got really sick. I couldn't tell what was real, what was not.
I was seeing the victims everywhere.
How are you doing now?
Good days and bad. But I'm getting better.
That's good to hear.
Could you not tell anyone?
I won't tell anyone. I think people are gonna find out, though.
Yeah, I know.
Look, I gotta go.
Okay.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
You got any questions for me before I go?
Does anyone actually eat those?
All these little things? Sit here.
Oh. Ew.
You don't know what you're missing.
Oh, God. So gross.
Thanks for the pig's tongue, Mary. I'll tell Ed you're doing just fine.
Thanks.
See you later, Mary.
See ya. Do you have a bathroom? Yeah, it's just outside. There you go.
I'll take you, as I know you want it to. I'll take you. Shit.
Do you have ID?
Sure do.
Thanks, Tom.
Not a problem.
That'll be $11, please.
There you go.
Thanks. There you go. Dear Gas Market, this is Mary.
A raindrops.
You okay, lady?
Just to let you know, your bathroom is totally flooded. Let's go.
What are you doing here?
I was driving by and I thought I'd see how you're doing.
It's kind of late for you to be out, isn't it?
I don't sleep much. Don't the phones work here?
You know, you really don't have to keep checking up on me.
I'm not checking up on you. Ed called me and asked me some questions about you.
Great. Did you tell him everything? You know what? Why don't you just send me back?
Is that what you want? For your information, I told him that you're a good person caught up in a bad situation. And now trying to put your life back in order.
Thanks.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I'm gonna use the bathroom. Where is it?
The one outside's out of order. You have to use the one in the back. Then Key will let you in.
Thanks.
Can I help you?
They let you out, so I thought I'd come see how you're doing. You still don't think I'm real, do you? Mm-mm. You're still seeing things you don't want to believe? Yeah. You're just like me, Mary. You liked watching them die.
I'm not like you.
You're worse. You could have stopped me, but you didn't. You let people die. Innocent people die.
I was sick.
Still believing in your lies. Still.
This is not happening.
You will watch people die tonight. And I bet you 10-1 that you will like it. Then watch you die. And there's nothing you can do about it.
You know my parole officer is in the back?
You don't think I know that?
Well, I'm gonna tell him.
Hmm. What if I'm not real? I'll put you away forever, Mary.
I know you're not real. And I'm gonna prove it to you.
I'd like some gas, please.
Sure.
Can I have $10 on pump number 3?
Okay.
It's really coming down out there.
Yeah. And $10 is your change.
Thank you. How late are you open till?
Why do you keep calling me?
What do you mean?
You called me earlier. I know it was you.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
You know who I am. What the fuck do you want?
I think you are mistaking me for someone else, dear.
Don't you lie to me. I am on to you. I am fucking on to you, lady.
Mary, what's going on?
This woman has been calling me all night.
I don't know what she's talking about.
She's one of them.
One of who, Mary?
Someone has been calling me and making threats.
You think that lady was her?
I don't know.
Well, why did you tell me this?
Because I'm paranoid and delusional, remember?
Well, you should have told me this. Look, you need to tell me everything and be honest with me. It's the only way this is gonna work. You understand?
Okay.
It's late. Have a nice night.
Thanks.
It's time to leave your name and number.
Tom, I need you to call me. I think something's happening. Please call me. Sorry, I thought I hung up before I connected.
Do you have an emergency?
No, I didn't mean to call. Sorry.
Thank you.
We need to call the police.
You'll be... Everything is going to be all right.
No, you don't understand.
Oh, fuck, the phone's still dead.
Do you remember her?
She was 18 years old. She was a freshman in college. She was gonna be a doctor. But you and that monster, you took all of that away from her.
I didn't.
You watched him kill my daughter. When I heard they let you out, I just had to come and do something about it.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Is she dead?
Yeah. I tried to call you, but the phones are down.
I know. She said that I killed her daughter.
Her name is Karen Rogers. Her daughter was Christine.
Never gonna forgive me.
No. Fuck.
What's wrong?
We have to get hold of the police.
Why did you come back?
I have something to tell you.
What?
Come on, we have to go.
No, tell me what it is.
There was an accident at the prison.
What kind of accident?
A major storm shut the power down. Some prisoners escaped. James was one of those prisoners.
He's real.
They didn't want me to tell you, because they didn't think he'd come after you.
He was here.
What?
Oh.
I'm sorry for hitting you. You okay? I've been watching you. I really thought that woman was gonna kill you. Did me a favor. He killed her so I didn't have to. Now we're together again. It's just like old times.
What are you gonna do?
You know what I'm gonna do. This is how you repay me.
I'm not afraid of you anymore.
You should be. Let her die.
I love you.
I love you too. I love you so much. I do this all for you. You know that, don't you?
Help! Help!
You like to watch, don't you? Say it.
No.
You disappoint me, Mary. You like watching people burn, don't you?
Fuck you.
Soon we'll be together again.
I will never be with you.
Hey, darling, you here? Got my credit card.
Hey, see that little lever on the top? That opens the rifle. Put two shells in. That's it. Hurry up. Hurry up. Just move it.
I'm at Deer Gas Market off Highway 6. Think someone might have robbed the place. You better send a car down here.
Sir, please stay in your car until the
drive.
Oh, will do.
Trained on the door. As soon as he walks in, pull the trigger.
I won't die here. I won't fucking die here. I'm supposed to pick you up at 6.
Thank you. Officer Collins. I'm out on Old Cold Bank Road, Deer Gas Market, responding to a 911 call. Hopping out to have a look.
Get on the ground! Help on the ground!
Please, please help me!
Is anybody else in there?
He's coming. We need to leave now.
Stand up.
Slowly.
Tell me what's going on.
He's in the store.
Who's in the store?
James Lincoln Fields. He's coming after me.
Get in the car. Get in the car. This is Officer Collins.
No, I'm at the... No!
Stay with me. I'm not leaving here without you, Mary.
Yeah.